We clean the bins every Friday. Then month end, we go and collect to our clients. I pay the guys who assisted me. Then I buy stock for the next month. Then if I'm left with a profit, I'll try and organize a screening, like booking a venue, and also go and buy popcorns so that I can just give the kids a cinema experience. There is cinemas in malls and it's very expensive. So I'm trying to bridge that gap by bringing the cinemas to the kids in the disadvantaged areas. I don't like to show something that is gonna encourage crime or something that is gonna show violence in my movies. I need to watch the movie 2 times so that I know everything is safe. Why it's so important? Me, I believe one thing, that a movie can inspire and educate, and also can also create a safe space for the kids so that they can come in and watch movie and have that great feeling. That's why I'm proud of doing what I'm doing. Even if now it's still a startup, maybe we're not making enough money, but yeah, it's gonna grow. Once you start it, we don't quit.